goodness! Look at these rivers of sand. I wonder how such a thing came to pass. Make sure you don't get any grit in your eyes. I wonder where all of this sand is going. Let's head for the shiny black light up there. These strange statues are scattered throughout the cage. I don't know who made them, but I call them dark scarecrows. Anyway, this is the first one, so we'll start here.
A young boy of good upbringing moves across a vast wasteland. A taciturn man follows. The boy proceeds uneasily, his eyes constantly probing their surroundings. Almost as if he fears they are being followed. Suddenly, a dreary town emerges from the dust. The boy suggests they take their rest. The two make for a nearby eatery, hoping to shake the road from their weary bones. But instead of welcome, they find a group of bounty hunters gathered at their destination. The lead hunter stares at the child. "You royalty, boy?" His voice is wrath. The boy remains silent, his head hanging low. Perhaps angered by the lack of response, the bounty hunter suddenly draws his gun. Two shots ring out and fade into the dusk.
Did you see the flock of black birds that possessed the bounty hunter? They're nasty sorts who like to fly in and warp the story. Well, we are not going to let that stand, are we? Your role is to defeat them and put the story back the way it's supposed to be. But I suppose you already know that, don't you?
Perhaps angered by the lack of response, the bounty hunter suddenly draws his gun.
Enemy forces sighted.
Here I go.
Having defeated the hunters, the man turned.
Are you hurt, my prince?
I am well, replies the man. With a wry smile, the man silently.
Your task is, but we also need to collect weapons. Do you have a rough sense of what you're supposed to do now, child? Yes, I suppose it is a lot to wrap your mind around. It'll make sense as we find more stories. Don't be afraid to ask for help. What a beautiful place. I can't fathom how anyone managed to construct something so large. You will sometimes encounter black birds in the cage, and you should do what you can to shoo them all out. If you do that, Mama will... Opening the menu already, are we? Mama was planning to... So impatient! I can't even permit you to use any of the things you have... Goodness! Well, here's the second one. Are you ready?
Wherever people gather, what saloons, such rumors. For she is a bounty hunter.
I'll cut down everything in my way.
We'll be right back.
Is over in a moment. The woman's sigh is carried off by the wind. No mediocre height. The woman heads for the...
We collect stories in order to regain what you have lost. But we also do it to make your wish come true. So let's keep it up. Slow and steady wins this race. I suppose I should tell you a little bit about the cage. It's a truly massive structure. Where you woke up, and this sandy area here, are just small parts of it. To be honest, a great deal of the cage is a mystery. I'm not even certain who gave it that name.
In a forest near a ruined church, a man surveys his surroundings. It would appear he is searching for food. The expression on his bandaged face is clouded. The grasses rustle ominously as they... It seems the man...
Enemy forces sighted. I anticipate improved circumstances. Engaging.
having secured his prize.
To think that still, if we can collect the next one. Goodness, this place is nothing but stairs. I hope your little legs are okay. Still, I suppose it does allow us to see some rather lovely views. Be sure to rest whenever you start to feel tired, child. Someone once said resting is the shortcut to success, after all. It's so bright here. Ah, there's the fourth one. We should be able to enter the final memory here. People who arm themselves tend to... I fear you will have... Are you ready?